straight ahead in between the trees. There it is again. Watch straight ahead off my flashlight there. So there it is.
Hey, I see it too.
What is it?
We don't know, sir.
So you have to try us over.
Yeah, it's a strange, small red light. You'll see that maybe a quarter to half mile, maybe further out. I'm gonna switch off. The light is gone now. It was approximately 120 degrees to our site. Is it back again?
Yes, sir.
Oh, that's the flashlight, sir. Let's move out to the edge of the clearing so I can get a better look at it. See if you can get the star scope on it. The light's still there, and all the barnyard animals have gotten quiet now. There is no doubt about it. There's some type of strange flashing red light ahead.
There's yellow.
I saw yellow tinge in it, too. Weird. It appears that you may be moving a little bit this way. It's brighter than it has been.
Yellow.
It's coming this way.
Also,
it is definitely coming this way. Pieces of it are shooting off. There is no doubt about it. 0315, now we've got an object about 10 degrees directly south. 10 degrees off the horizon. And the ones in the north are moving. One's moving away from us.
Moving out fast.
This one on the right's heading away, too.
Yeah, we're both heading north. Okay. Hey, here he comes from the south. He's coming toward us now. Now we're observing what appears to be a beam coming down to the ground. This is unreal. 330, there's even 330, and the objects are still in the sky, although the one to the south looks like it's losing a little bit of altitude. We're turning around and heading back toward the basin.